Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to part 6 and chapter 6. Each part of the video is a chapter, so yeah, here we go, let's get into it. Where are we? Fucking hell, we're going came quite far, ain't we? Ooh. I hate Firestorm, because I've been playing against him, he's just been fucking annoying as fuck. I kind of like Blue Beauty, I've been told he's really good. Oh, fuck off, you twat. You know, I'm gonna switch it up. Last time I was Green Arrow and Black Canary. They're probably gonna make me switch, so I'm just gonna do keep going back and forth to each character. Oh shit, who they? Wayne Tech phone. Oh, Black Adam, Wonder Woman. What a dickhead. What the fuck? Is that a robot Superman or has he got his powers back? Oh shit.
Am I dreaming?
Oh, Supergirl. I thought it was Wonder Woman.
One of us takes Adam, the other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die.
Blue Beetle, because it's alphabetical. Okay, let's look at these things. Ah, fuck. Oh, Fuck you, mate. The Blue Beetle's alright. Okay. Fucking hate these. I don't even know how to do these clashes. Like, I know how to block them. Ooh. Fuck you. Like, he fucking blocked that. Bullshit. Fuck you, you twat. I don't really like Blue Beetle. That's a cool fucking outfit. So yeah, let's just look through his moves, get to my best. Oh fuck! Okay, that's a good one. Okay. Why is he not doing his other fucking moves? Fuck's sake. No, fuck this, you're a twat. Fuck you, mate. Fuck you! You almost beat me there. Blazon's pretty beasty. Ooh, fuck you, bitch! Mm-hmm. Ah, no one cares, fuck you. Oh shit.
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
Oh shit. Fucking hell. Fuck. Ooh, he's fucked.
The Red Sun generators. We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
Blue Beetle. And that's why I chose Blue Beetle. Blue Beetle. Oh fuck. Okay. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Oh shit. Fucking hell, Beetle's decent. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit, they parademons. Fuck they are. That's fucking cool. Fuck you, mate. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. That's so cool it could do that. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Fuck off, car, you whore. What's that thing? Oh, okay, atomic burst. Oh, fuck off with the whole bollock thing. And a fuck. Okay. Fuck you.
Where's Wendy? Out cold? You won't be seeing her for a while. Shit. Well, hey, you took down the Kryptonian!
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh fuck.
Jesucristo, Jason, you're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go!
No fucking way.
Leave, all of you. You'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
No. Batman. Oh shit. This game's getting fucking well good. Disown Robin.
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
Oh fuck off, Kara, get out of the fucking way. Superman.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead. Saving the world is enough for now. I'm never going back in that cell. We'll cross that bridge later. Right now the world needs...
Ooh, shit. Fucking hate Supergirl. I hope she fucking dies. What's going on here? That's Brainiac. Is he like massive or is it just me? Oh. Grodd.
There have been some
oh no.
Kal-El is free. But more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians.
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Fucking hell. Now, that's a tense fucking brief.
Thanks to Flash and Recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent.
Give us some privacy. Make up for it by finishing another mission.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet. But we need communications restored first. So before we get...
That's not
the issue. I hate our suits. Look so fucking shit.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat.
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. Only a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarian, Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eyes online, we mobilize. Out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
You're with me.
Oh shit. OG table mate.
Forgot that was there.
Ooh, 7 second thoughts. Okay. So yeah, that's part 6 in chapter 6, guys. Tell me what you guys think of this part, and don't forget to comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.